Oh, because he knows that Bilbo won't leave them now.
I know you're there.
What? Hey, it's Addy, and today we are watching The Hobbit, The Desolation of Smaug. Smaug? Smaug. So, by popular demand, I will be watching the extended editions of the next two Hobbit films, but honestly, I should have just done the extended edition for the first one to kind of keep it in the same flow that I did with Lord of the Rings and just see all of the content that the directors wanted in the movie, but it just couldn't make it. I liked the first Hobbit movie. It was fun. It was super fun to see some of my favorite characters from Lord of the Rings make it into this film as well. I knew that Gandalf was a part of the story, but it didn't even register to me that I would see Gandalf in these movies. So that was a pleasant surprise. Wasn't really a surprise, but it was a pleasant feeling. Frodo. I didn't expect to see Frodo in the movie, so that was a pleasant surprise. So yeah, I honestly love these characters so much. I love the story so much. So I'm just excited to dive in and find out even more of the backstory from Bilbo. So this is The Hobbit, The Desolation of Smaug, the extended edition. We saw this in Lord of the Rings. The prancing pony is back. I kind of want one of those signs for my home. Uh-oh. Why is there someone always just ominous in the corner every time? Maybe in multiple corners this time?
I'm to find you on you.
Yeah, don't mess with Gandalf.
My name is Gandalf.
They don't Gandalf know each other yet.
What brings Thorin Oakenshield to Bree?
I received word that my father had been seen wandering the wilds near Dunland.
Thren.
You think he's dead?
I was not at the Battle of Moria.
My grandfather, Thror.
Father! He's gone. My son.
He never returned.
Father!
I searched amongst the slain. My father was not among the dead. I know my father came to see you before the Battle of Moria.
I urged him to march upon Erebor, and I would say the same to you.
This is no chance meeting, is it?
Nope.
Only Mountain troubles me, Thorin. Darker minds will turn towards Erebor. I ran into some unsavory characters. One of them was carrying a message.
For what?
Your head. Unite the armies of the dwarves.
The seven armies swore that oath to the one who wields the king's jewel.
What have happened to help you reclaim it?
The Arkenstone lies half a world away, buried beneath the feet of a fire-leaving dragon.
Which is why we're going to need a burglar.
So Gandalf is not only helping the dwarves, he's also instigating this whole thing. Nice.
We have another problem.
They saw you.
No, that's not it.
What did I tell you? Quiet as a mouse.
I'm trying to tell you there is something else out there.
Like a bear?
Yeah, yes, but yeah? Bigger, much bigger.
You knew about this beast.
What? What does Gandalf know?
There is a house. It's not far from here where we might take refuge. He will help us or he will kill us.
Oh. What is hunting them? Okay. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, yeah, I can very much get through the gate. Oh, my gosh.
Come on!
Why is Gandalf not concerned? More concerned.
What is that?
That is our host. He's a skin changer.
Sometimes he tried to kill them.
Bear. The man can be reasoned with. However, he is not overfond of dwarves.
This is a great idea.
You'll be safe here tonight. I hope.
Oh, Margion.
Surely, Nari.
I assumed it was Sauron, like, summoning them, but I guess it's the Necromancer? Whoever this is? It looks very large.
Zartraga Arch. Utmu Naga.
I imagine he's always thirsting for dwarf blood. Can he not change at will, I guess?
We cannot pass through the Wilderland without Bayon's help.
The last person to have startled him was torn to shreds.
Good.
Great. You come with me. Don't come out until I get the signal.
What signal would that be?
Hopefully you can tell that it's a signal.
You're nervous.
Good morning.
Who are you?
I'm Gandalf, Gandalf the Grey.
Oh no. I thought maybe they knew each other.
What do you want?
Thank you for your hospitality.
He's not a dwarf, is he?
Oh no.
What? No.
We don't have any dwarves with us.
Oh, well, the fact is that we've had a bad time of it from goblins in the mountains.
Stupid thing to do.
Fair. No, that's not the signal!
Several of our group are in fact dwarves.
Several.
We have more. This is good.
I am heard nor any profile before Bobo.
Daddy.
No. There's more. Okay, well they're not dead yet.
One day called Lucan Shield. My people were the first to live in the mountains. The Defiler killed most of my family. But some he enslaved. Now there's only one.
He's the only one?
We need to reach the mountain. This is why we must go through Mirkwood. The darkness lies upon that forest. It will take the elven road. That path is still safe.
Safe?
Is it?
You will never reach the forest alive. I don't like dwarves, but orcs I hate more.
Okay.
What do you need?
Awesome! Yeah, he was right about a dark forest.
This forest feels sick. Is there no way around?
Not unless we go 200 miles north.
Every day it grows in strength.
He is not what he seems.
Go to the tombs in the mountains.
So be it.
Not my horse! I need it!
You're not leaving us.
I would not do this unless I had to.
I feel like we need you here though, Gandalf.
You've changed.
Yeah, the ring will do that to you.
You're not the same hobbit as the one who left the show.
I found something in the goblin tunnels.
Show him. It's okay.
My courage.
Oh. I mean, that may be the case, but that's not what you found.
Do not enter that mountain without me.
This is a big task ahead of them.
Stay on the path.
Okay. Lots of forest to go through.
We found the bridge. Bridge.
It's not exactly a bridge anymore.
These vines are strong enough.
We send the wisest first.
Oh gosh, that's Bilbo.
Can't see any problems.
Is it all right? Oh, no.
Fine.
Bilbo. Maybe we all shouldn't have gone across it at the same time. No. Are they all asleep? Oh. No.
It's bad luck.
I don't believe in luck.
Yeah. Is he gonna die? I feel like if they take a rest though, they're definitely going to die. What? Oh, does it mean the spiders are nearby? Uh-uh. No. That's a lot of web. There are spiders nearby! Oh.
There's dwarves in these woods.
This is exactly the same as mine.
Because it is yours.
Yeah.
We're going round in circles. We are lost.
How are they going to make it through this forest?
The sun.
Oh. lively up here. Unless this is also a hallucination. I don't know.
The lonely mountain.
Yeah.
We're almost there.
Ow. No, he can't get caught. Is he going to get caught? Yes! No! No! First Frodo, now him? I guess technically first Bilbo and then Frodo, but really? At least we know they aren't dead yet. The ring might come in handy right now. Can he understand the spiders with the rings on? With the ring on? Smart. Oh, that's so wild. You can understand them.
Where is it?
Isn't his sword called Sting?
Sting.
It is!
Good name.
I remembered. Okay, now I just have to get them out.
I'm up here!
Mother trucker! Ah! No! No, we need the ring! Oh, they're so much bigger than they are! For this ring.
Mine.
Do not think I won't kill you, dwarf. It would be my pleasure.
What? No.
If you think I'm giving you a weapon, dwarf, you're mistaken.
He didn't need the dagger after all. Legolas isn't this? I'm so happy.
What is this horrid creature?
That's my wee lad, Gimli.
Gimli's just a child. They found it.
Where did you get this?
They found it.
Not just a thief. But a liar as well.
It's beautiful. Bilbo! No. I know that dwarves and elves don't like each other, but this is kind of extreme.
Aren't you going to search me? I could have anything down my trousers.
Or nothing.
Are they gonna fall in love?
Amana Tirgin Tauriel.
Eorha. Benogoth.
Malu Vanwia.
There's no way out! This is no orc dungeon. These are the halls of the woodland realm.
Yeah.
A quest to reclaim a homeland and slay a dragon. You seek that which would bestow upon you the right to rule. There are gems in the mountain that I too desire. I offer you my help.
Really?
I would not trust
Thranduil. Great king! Honor his word! We came to you once. You turned away from the suffering of my people and the inferno that destroyed us.
Do not talk to me of dragon fire.
What?
I have faced the great serpents of the north. I warned your grandfather, but he would not listen.
We offer you a deal.
I told them he could go Ishkak Fean Tohnul.
A deal was our only hope.
Not our only hope.
Oh, because he knows that Bilbo won't leave them now.
I know you're there.
What?
I was coming to report to you.
Oh.
The fortunes of the world will rise and fall. Legolas said you fought well today.
She did.
He's grown very fond of you.
Legolas thinks of me as no more than a captain in the guard.
Now, I'm not so sure.
I do not think you would allow your son to pledge himself to a lowly sylvan elf.
No,
oh, that's
right.
Legolas' dad.
Do not give him hope where there is none.
Jeez. Sorry, Legolas, but I don't like your dad.
What is it?
It is a talisman. If any but a dwarf reads the runes on this stone, they will be forever cursed.
I don't believe you.
It's just a token. My mother gave it to me so I'd remember my promise. I thought it would come back to her.
Sounds like quite a party you're having up there.
It is Mereth and Gilith, feast of starlight. But wood elves love best the light of the stars. It is memory, precious and pure, like your promise.
Say what you like about our ill-tempered king and his excellent tasting wine. Try it.
Elves like their wine.
Dwarves in my charge.
Oh!
We're never gonna reach the mountain, are we?
We might.
Not stuck in here, Bilbo.
Bilbo! You have to be quiet. And the elves have freakishly good hearing. Yeah, we really don't have time for this now.
Please, you must trust me. Do as he says. Hold your breath.
Hold my breath.
Oh, yeah, like, really hold your breath. Okay.
Well, not Master Baggins.
Good. Is there going to be, like, a waterfall at the end of this? Okay.
Follow an end on.
Is there a gate at the end of this? Yeah, there is. Come on, make it. No. That plan was fun while it lasted. What? Oh, shh. How did orcs get there? Oh. But they don't have their weapons, do they? Elves have their weapons. Whew. Oh my gosh. Okay. Holy. No. No, you were so close. No, Keith. Okay. Is she here? Oh, good! Okay, good. Whew. Come on. Oh, good! Is your leg okay, though, sir? Come on. Okay, good. No! 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 Oh, my gosh! Oh. Okay. No! They have the barrels right now. That one barrel alone did a lot of damage. Nice. Oh. I'm sure they love that you're just standing on their heads. Great balance, though. Oh. No. Just saved his life. No. What? Whoa!
Darto!
Are we sure we want to wait?
No. Oh, Ebo Queen.
Ha ha ha! Very dangerous! Oh no! As fine as you can be. Yeah, that definitely was broken into. Also, this tomb really wants no one to come here. I'm nervous. Please don't.
Oh, it's you.
Why am I here, Gandalf?
This is not a nice place to meet.
It is not.
The amount of tension that is in my body right now is unreal.
The big wraiths have been summoned to Dol Guldur.
But it cannot be the
necromancer. Oh!
A human sorcerer.
The enemy is preparing for war.
Where are you going?
To rejoin the others. I cannot forsake them. They are in grave danger.
The world is in grave danger.
I want me to cast my friends aside.
No.
Make for the shore!
His leg. I bet an elf could help with that.
A lake lies between us and that mountain.
So then we go around.
Find his leg, quickly.
What? Who is that? Ha!
Your
from Lake Town.
That barge
over there,
it wouldn't be available for hire, by any chance.
No doubt you have some hungry mouths to feed.
Boy and two girls.
Mm. And your wife, I imagine she's just a beauty.
I imagine she's dead.
She was.
She was. Yep.
I would like to know who you are.
We are simple merchants from the Blue Mountains.
Simple merchants, you say?
We need food. Supplies. Can you help us?
I know where these barrels came from.
I don't know what business you had with the elves. I don't think it ended well.
Correct.
I'll wager there are ways to enter that town unseen.
You would need a smuggler.
For which we would pay double.
You were tracking a company of 13 dwarves.
Don't you all? The young one. We stuck him with a mortal shot.
Poisons in his blood.
He'll be choking on it soon.
No.
Tell us what you know, and I will set you free.
None would dare enter Erebor whilst the dragon lives.
You know nothing. My master serves the one.
Oh my gosh.
There was more the orc could tell us.
What did he mean by the flames of war?
They intend to unleash a weapon so great it will destroy all before it.
Follow me near noon. Manos Daria.
Oh no.
Dina Benevol.
She's following them.
Tom Nash. Kiranish. Or Kirza.
I imagine he knows his way around here.
What are you trying to do? Drown us?
I don't like him. We do not have to like him. We simply have to pay him. We're 10 coins short.
Don't look to me.
What are they looking at?
If you value your freedom, you'll do as I say. There are guards ahead.
What's he doing?
He's pointing
right at us.
He's selling us out.
Maybe not. Oh no. I'm sure they love this. Wow. Wow! What a cool town.
Anything to declare?
Nothing.
No, not really.
All tired. All in order. Not so.
Oh no. Who's this guy?
You're licensed as a bargeman, not a fisherman.
People need to eat.
These fish are illegal.
Are you kidding me? Yeah. No. Yeah, it sounds like it probably is.
Fish back in the lake when the rioting starts.
Stop.
Okay, good.
We might have their favor now, bargeman, but it won't last. We know where you live.
It's a small town, Alfred.
Everyone knows where everyone lives.
Aww.
The mood of the people, sire, is turning ugly. They're being led on by troublemakers.
Then we must find these troublemakers and arrest them.
Bard has the favor of the people.
True.
Modest, intelligent, handsome.
He's clearly modeling himself on me.
You didn't see them. They were never here.
The people just don't question it at all. Nothing.
What are you up to, Bird?
Nothing. I'm looking for nothing.
Nice. I love these townspeople.
It's being watched.
You can tell the master I'm done for the day.
Where have you been?
Father, there you are. I was worried.
Aww. Okay. That's one way to make an entrance.
Dad, why are there dwarves climbing out of our toilet?